Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 22, Verse 9. There went up a smoke from his nose, and a fire of destruction from his mouth, coals were lighted by it.